guys. I am Miss Patrick, and I am an English teacher here at the middle school campus. I am going on my 12th year of teaching English and Language Arts and Reading, and this year I'm going to be teaching 7th graders and 8th graders. 8th graders, you will just see me once a day, which is different from 7th grade. 7th graders, you will see me twice a day. I'll see you once in the morning and once in the afternoon. In this class, we read and we write every single day. We are going to be reading current events, we're going to be reading novels and magazines, and then we'll be writing about what we're reading, we'll be writing about ourselves and our opinions, and then we'll do a lot of sharing also. The only supplies you need for this classroom is a composition notebook, and we will write on this every single day. Another fun thing that we do is we decorate our composition notebooks to help make them more personal. So hopefully you can start gathering up really cool papers or pictures or stickers so that the first few weeks we can decorate our notebooks. It's going to be so fun. This year, our virtual learning platform is going to be called Schoology. We are going to learn how to navigate this together, but luckily it syncs to Google Classroom and Google Docs, so I don't think it's going to feel very much different than what we did last year. Right now, I'm going to give you a tour of the room so you can kind of see what you'll be walking into. This is your English classroom. Every day, you will come in and you will read that board right there that it will tell you what's going on for the day. You can find me walking around or at my desk. You can find the football schedule and baseball schedules and volleyball schedules up on the calendar. And this is it. There's our awesome classroom library. We just added 300 titles to it, so that's exciting. And there you go. That's your English classroom. I cannot wait to see you next Wednesday. So mask up and get ready. See you soon. Bye.